Hi, welcome to RC News. I'm Clara and today we're here at the Meath Schools Athletic Championships. Karen, what events have you competed in today?
I have done the 800 metres and the high jump.
Lovely. And do you have any other events to compete in?
I'm doing the relay later on with Rachel Cron, Rachel Bastia, and Rachel McKenna.
Lovely. So what did you think of your performance so far today?
Yeah, I was very happy that I run in the 800 metres and I'm surprised at my high jump results as well.
That's great. And are you excited for the relay?
Yeah, I can't wait. I think we have a good chance.
That's great. Thank you very much, Karen. I'm here at Matthew. So Matthew, what did you just compete in?
I just competed in the 800 metres.
And how did you do?
I came second.
That's really good. How did you prepare for this 800 metres?
I warmed up, I guess.
Right, thank you very much. Congratulations to all the athletes who competed at the Meath Athletics Championships, especially two of our 13 individual medal winners and our two relay teams.